right, time to start the tuna. Skin off first. Next, we take the dark off. There really isn't much on this one. Thank you.
And this is all for scraps. Leathine. There's our tuna, the good pieces. It's a pretty sinewy piece, I would say. Sinewy, these white lines here. We would have to use that one for like a tataki style, but the rest of it, maybe that one for tataki too. This one here will be for bison tuna, and that is for the kitty cats.